Silver's Mexico. Let's go. Sure. The hockey game was easier to play. It was just better gameplay wise. It has nothing to do with what the sport is. If Midway made a soccer game like NFL Blitz, yeah, I'm in. Like, really? I gotta come on. Who cares? The ref is jacked. Yeah, okay, let's go, guys.
First half kicks off. Mexico are playing from right to left. Brazil are playing from left to right. Ball is passed on. He still has possession. Past Mexico. Cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. Mexico send a long ball downfield. He's fed it right. Tight play from Mexico. A valiant attempt, but thwarted. Left. Defender, midfielder.
The two teams defense is where I really struggle here.
Man on, smooth passing on display. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? But he has it.
No, get out of here. Pow.
Nothing to split these two teams. Tight play from Mexico. He's holding on for an opening. He's running well. 1 minute.
Oh, come on.
A number of opportunities are available. He passes it back. Forward. Will he take a shot? Forward. He's hit it from time. An easy catch for the goalkeeper.
Ah.
The score remains 0-0. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. Brazil have endless stamina. Mexico, cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. Yes, incredible skill. Will he go it alone? He's going all the way. An easy catch for the goalkeeper. The two teams are in deadlock. He's got all the time in the world. Yes, dispossessed.
Dispossessed.
It's a constant battle for possession. The ball is passed off. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way.
Oh, come on.
Two minutes played so far. Nothing to split these two teams. Pass. He returns it. A number of opportunities are available, right? Midfielder, defender. Pass. Tight play from Mexico.
Dude's like an automated message system. There's like a huge pause before he says the name of the country. It is tough. Because I like, you know, I'm just not that great at the controls and everything.
Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. A number of opportunities are available. He's got control of the ball. He's holding on for an opening. He still has possession. He's looking around for openings.
Oh, come on.
Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. Midfielder makes the pass to defender. 3 minutes played so far. Mexico sends the ball downfield. The pass could have been better. He clears that well. It's gone out of play. A wasted attempt and a goal kick to Mexico.
Yeah, like, this is just kind of hard.
The two teams are in deadlock.
I guess, you know, like soccer, it's hard to score.
Opportunities are available. He's running well. What can Mexico make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. He's hit it at the keeper. Nothing to split these two teams. The battle for control rages on.
Oh, come on.
He's cutting towards the goal. He's going all the way. He's created a run here. This could be a chance. What can Mexico make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. He clears that well. A number of opportunities.
Oh, come on.
He's going all the way. They've cleared it again.
again. Brazil live another day. It's gone out of play. It's out for a throw-in. It
looks like I don't really know how to set myself up for a goal. Or like what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. You know? Like, what does all this mean? Do I get rid of the guys in red? What does FW mean? Like, I don't know what to do. Alright, so he's dead. My forwards are dead. Like, I don't know what to do. Crap, I should have watched that. I wasn't paying attention. He did things. He, she, it.
Fresh blood is coming in.
Dude, frame rate, what are you doing?
The referee looks at his watch. He's running well. What can Mexico make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. A magnificent save. Superb skill from the goalkeeper.
What a freaking save.
Mexico, he could cause trouble from here.
Oh, come on!
That's a powerful header. Mexico are on the
crap.
The attack warrants a second look.
That's some crap.
Player is you. He's running well. Consummate skill there. Ball is passed on. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. What an opportunity. What a cracker. A magnificent save.
What a cracker.
Skill from the goalkeeper. Brazil have a lot to do. That pass is a little wild.
Dude, like, what the hell? What even is that?
Right. He passes it back. A number of opportunities are available.
Oh, how do you not?
Tight bay from Mexico. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's centered the high ball. Goal! Oh, goal!
Like, I have.
Goal!
Oh, my God.
Mexico at the back. Let's see that again.
Let's not. Screw you. I honestly have no idea how I'm going to beat this game.
And the game restarts.
It's a small miracle I beat FIFA.
He plays the long ball. They're closing him down. Can someone meet the long ball? The pass could have been better. He's looking for the break. He's taking it all the way. Yes, dispossessed. A number of opportunities are available. He passes it back. A magnificent save. Someone meet the long ball. He passes it back. The battle for control rages on. He's looking for the break. He's taking it all the way. What an opportunity.
Oh, get in there.
Oh, he has it. A number of
opportunities are available. Brazil intercept the ball. Mexico thwarted again. So I got to take it down here. He's looking around for and then lob it across. Mexico leading by. There aren't any crackers in this game. What does this all this mean? Dude, if I owned this when I was a kid, I would have had to read the crap out of the instruction book. Now for the second half, and the teams have changed ends. Mexico attacking the right-hand goal. Brazil are now playing from right to left. A valiant attempt, but thwarted. Ball is passed on. That was dangerous play. Oh, come on. He may use this to send men forward. Brazil desperately need a goal. Man on. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's centered the high ball. Brazil still have time to pull it back. He passes it back. Forward. All right, I found slide tackle. Brazil need to bounce back and quick. It's gone out of play. It's out for a throw in. Here's a chance for the long throw in. A cracking shot. He's parried it away. Goal! Jesus. Goal! 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 And the game restarts. 1 minute played so far. Ball is passed off. Mexico. Cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. He sends the ball forward. Yes, a great feed ball. No, I didn't press down at all. It's out for a throw-in. Brazil still have time to pull it back. Pass. Mexico. That was a play. What they can do today. He's looking around for openings. Yeah, it's off you, punk. Here's a chance for the long throw in. What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting. Oh. He centered the high ball left. He plays the long ball. 2 minutes played so far. That was dangerous play. No, it wasn't. Sack up. He flopped. Yellow card. He flopped. He may use this to send men forward. The shot will have to be long. He passes it back. Yes, wonderful cover. He slides in. Pass. Brazil need to retaliate and fast. Tight play from Mexico. Yes, dispossessed. Brazil still have time to pull it back. He's holding on for what? Opening. Good foresight. Dispossessed. Brazil are passing well. Mexico really showing what they can do today. He's looking around for opening. He swings it right. A decisive kick there. Brazil need to retaliate and fast left. Mexico intercept the ball. Brazil thwarted again. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. 3 minutes played so far. Can someone meet the long ball? Not enough legs on the pass. Midfielder past defender. Ah, crap. Blows for the foul. He may use this to send men forward. The shot will have to be long. Ball is passed off. A number of opportunities are available. Yes, incredible skill. Brazil still have time to pull it back. He's looking around for opening. He's headed right. The ball is headed clear.
going on for an opening. A well-read interception. Mexico on the end of the long pass. He's running well. Pass tight play from Mexico. Left. He passes it back. The sliding tackle. What can Brazil make from this move?
Defender, midfielder.
Mexico really showing what they can do today. Is he going to switch it across? A
definite foul. Dude, come on. I was in front of him.
It's a red card. And the players need to calm down slightly. We have a player substitution.
This game sucks. I don't understand. Where's my bench?
Goal!
Come on.
Mexico, turn up the heat.
Yeah. I hope I don't have to win all the matches.
And the game restarts. He's running well. The referee looks at his watch. He's holding on for an opening. Brazil have endless stamina. What an opportunity. He clears back well. The ball is passed on. He passes it back. Forward. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. He goes in hard. A cracking shot. Yes, a fantastic reflex save.
Yay. It's like the World Cup finals last time.
That must be the winning goal. Mexico are unstoppable. Let's see that.
Unstoppable.
Player is you.
Can this just end, please?
Taking away for Brazil. The ball is passed on. Taking no chances. A magnificent save.
You're out of bounds, punk.
Defender, midfielder.
Pass. We're into stoppage time. Mexico are starting to tire. Tight play from Mexico. Dispossessed. He passes it back. Mexico.
Dude, what?
The ball. Brazil caught it again. He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. Yes, wonderful cover.
I am about to hit 75. I did hit 75 hours. Look at that. This freaking game. Yeah, where's the reserve list? How do I find that? That's where the subs are.
Mexico, they're preparing to play a sub. Here's an opportunity for Mexico. A fantastic shot! A decisive kick there. Brazil defending with style. It's gone out of play. Throw into Mexico. Mexico intercept the ball. Brazil thwart it again. Passes it back. He's looking for the break. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's centered the high ball. He's hit it at the keeper. It's gone out of play. That's out for a goal kick. It looks like they're changing players.
What? Can't get rid of them? What about this person? They're dead. He's dead. All my guys are dead. I don't know what all the little symbols mean. There's too much in this game.
Both sides making huge changes today. Returns it.
That's bull crap.
The referee calls him over. Yellow card. He may use this to send men forward. The shot will happen.
So you always say.
He passes it back. A number of opportunities are available. Wonderful cover. He clears that well. He swings it right.
Good, get me out of here.
There it is. Full time has been blown. Brazil have been defeated. Poor old Brazil.
Yeah. I don't know what all those colors mean.
Welcome to this live broadcast. The rain will make this game heavy going. It's Brazil versus Uruguay.
Let's go.
First half kicks off. Brazil are playing from right to left. Uruguay are playing from left to right.
Dude, come on.
He's cutting towards the goal. He's going to make the run. Yes, incredible skill. He's running well. It's gone out of play.
Dude, why would I ever push that direction?
The score remains nil-nil. He places the three ball. Ball is passed off. Will he go it alone? He's taking it all the way. Brazil intercept the ball. Past Uruguay. Cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. He passes it back. Good foresight. A number of opportunities are available. Yes, wonderful cover. He's created a run here. What can Uruguay? He's hit it at the keeper. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. Defender, midfielder. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He clears that well.
No, he didn't. That was a terrible clear.
Played so far. He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. Yes.
No.
The two teams are in deadlock. A well-read interception. Uruguay thwarted again. Smooth passing on display. He's created a run here. A magnificent save. A brave decision by the keeper.
Not really.
nothing to split these two teams. Left. The score remains nil-nil. He's looking for the break. The sliding tackle. He's going all the way. They don't want to. The ball is passed on. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. Uruguay send a long ball downfield. Well, that pass is a little wild. He passes it back. It's a long shot. The goalie has it.
Commander Root and Electrical Skateboard are well known bots.
What can Brazil make from this move?
They're in like every channel if you go watch.
Uruguay have endless stamina. The tackle looks good.
I've seen Electrical Longboard also.
The two teams are in deadlock. They're closing him down. He sends the ball forward. A brave passing attempt by Uruguay. Pass dispossessed. Lovely pass.
What?
He's looking for the break. He's going all the way. What an opportunity. The ball is headed clear. That was dangerous play.
It wasn't that dangerous. Suck it up. Why? I don't know, man. Like,
he may use this to send men
watch any stream. They're there.
3 minutes played so far. He's cutting towards the goal. He's hit it at the keeper. That could have decided it. Forward. He's taking it all the way. What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. They're taking no chances. Nothing to split these two teams. Tight play from Uruguay. The score remains nil-nil. Defender makes the pass to forward. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? Good foresight.
The heck was that pass? Pass had nothing on it.
Possessed. The ball is passed on. What can Brazil make from this move? He's crossed it in high. Pass. He's cutting towards the goal. He's going all the way. What an opportunity. What a cracker. Goal!
Yes!
Goal! Goal! He finished that
beautiful. Scar, that's all I know. Oh yeah, there's all the soccer emotes now. Oh, come on. Get there.
Will he go it alone? He passes it back. Pass Brazil. Intercept the ball. Uruguay. Thwarted again. Only one goal separates these teams. What can Brazil
do from
this move? He has players waiting for the cross. He clears that well. Throw into Brazil. We have a player substitution.
They're still okay. Yeah, I don't really understand how to read. Because there's the happy face symbols. There's the little yellow meters on the side. Like, what's going on?
Uruguay still have time to pull it back. The ball is passed on. He's cutting towards the goal. What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. Good foresight. What an opportunity. A decisive kick there. Returns it. Back. Brazil intercept the ball. Uruguay thwarted again. It's a constant battle for possession. They're closing him down. Defender, midfielder, man on. We're into stoppage time. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's centered the high ball.
No!
A cracking shot.
The perfect emote for when I win. If I win.
There's a
Oh, come on. Like, just freaking clear it. Damn it. Yeah, I don't like how long it's going to take me to figure this out. My penalty kick. How do I bend it like Beckham? So that was way too hard. Good to know. It's gone out of play. It's out. That's just out.
A number of opportunities are available. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? Good foresight.
Trying to like pass it back there.
The first half, the game remains tied.
This freaking game, man. How many soccer games are on the 64? Let's go. I feel like I have to like rely on that, being able to get the rebound off the goalie. Like, it's so lucky. Dude, I'm pretty good at Mario Strikers. I've only played it a few times, but I like to think I'm pretty good. Oh, come on. What? Just took it from me.
Brazil looks strong in midfield. He passes it back. He's got all the time in the world. He's cutting towards the goal. He's had a crack. He's parried it away. Good foresight. 1 minute played so far. Pass. Brazil keeping the passes flowing well. He's looking for the break. He's taking it all the way.
No, why would you pass it back? That was so dumb. Dude had a clear path to the goal. Left.
He's created a run here. The goalie has it.
Can I just run this clock out?
Uruguay have a lot to do. A number of opportunities are available. He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. Good foresight.
I went to slide tackle and I had already stolen the ball. So I did a kick. It's pretty cool. Dude, they're crushing me on these corner kicks.
The goalie punches it clear. There's a Piper aerial domination. Ball is passed on. A deadly foul there. Yes, incredible skill. They've cleared it again.
What a clear.
Remove the danger. The sliding tackle, the battle for control rages on. He's holding on for an opening. A cracking shot. Nice save. Keeper. Brazil are starting to tire. Pass. He goes in hard. Right. Good foresight. Only one goal separates these teams. Slides in.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Brave decision by the keeper. Uruguay still have time to pull it back. Uruguay are starting to tire. Tight play from Uruguay. He's going all the way. What a cracker! Keeper, a fantastic reflex.
Piece of crap.
Goal! 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 Let's even the scores. Let's see that again.
Piece of crap.
The game restarts. He's running well. 3 minutes played so far. The ball is passed on. Nothing to split these two teams. He's looking for the break. He's going all the way. What an opportunity. He clears that well. Can someone meet the long ball? Not enough legs on the pass. He's running well. Pass. Smooth passing on display. He's gone right behind that. An easy catch for the goalkeeper. Nothing to split these two teams. He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. Goal!
Let's go. 007 Nightfire. And yeah, Jared, Strikers is awesome. What's 007 Nightfire? The heck is Nightfire? Oh, in this top 10 GameCube games. Yeah, I don't know it. I don't know what it is. Dude, get the freaking ball. Rebound.
He's hit it at the keeper. Uruguay have a lot to do.
Oh, come on.
That was dangerous play.
No, it wasn't. All right, who's dead? Like, what do these colors mean? Nice. All right, well, now you kind of make me want to check out 007 Nightfire. Gotta love original story, right? Especially if it's good. Oh, the dude's name is China. I was like, what the heck?
He may use this to send men forward.
Say that every time.
Well, ball is passed on. The seconds are ticking away for Uruguay. Brazil have endless stamina. He looks unsupported. He's going to make the run. What an opportunity. He's hit it at the keeper. Only one goal separates these teams. Pass. The sliding tackle. He passes it back. Pass. Uruguay are passing well. How much time has been added on? A number of opportunities are available. What can Uruguay make from this move? The goalie has it.
Pow! Oh, come on.
Will he go it alone?
No! No! God. Garbage game. Great, I love ties. Ties are great. What a great game. I mean, you can have ties. Actually, they're probably just going to beat me.
He's cutting towards the goal. He's created a run here. He's had a grab. An easy catch for the goalkeeper. That could have decided it.
Everything could decide it. It's a stupid statement. Honors are shared. What a garbage sport. Tying is stupid. Can't believe there's a tie in the NFL also. Like hockey doesn't regular season. Right? Stupid. Tying should be illegal. Save the data. Mexico's 2-0. Great. Yeah, Jared, do they do ties in the regular season? Or do they just do shootouts until it ends? I can't remember. Alright, Mexico rematch. Dude, like, the AI is garbage.
Well, an easy catch for the goalkeeper.
Like, do I really have to switch to every freaking character to play any sort of defense?
He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? What an opportunity! Defender has removed the danger. He tries for possession. A number of opportunities are available. Left. He sends the ball forward. He passes it back. Pass tight play from Mexico.
And then, like, he just kicks the ball right past them.
He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's centered the high ball. He's got right behind that. Goal! He hit it with his right foot. He finished.
Shut the hell up.
And the game restarts. 1 minute played so far. The ball is passed on. He looks unsupported. He still has possession. What an opportunity. What a cracker. Maybe this time. The goalie has it.
Yeah, Alejo is just waiting there. Oh, block it.
Brazil still have time to put it back.
Like, what the hell are you doing? Yeah, just, you know what, suck it. You're getting tackled.
Decided it. A number of opportunities are available. The sliding tackle. Man on. It's a constant battle for possession. They're closing him down. He passes it back.
Are you kidding?
Thwarted again. 2 minutes played so far. He's holding on for an opening. Left. He passes it back. Pass. Tight play from Mexico. He's going all the way. Can someone meet the long ball? He's fed it left. Not enough legs on the pass. He's got all the time in the world. Consummate skill there. Mexico, cut that short. Brazil, thwarted again. Consummate skill there. The battle for control rages on. Lovely pass. Mexico, send a long ball.
What is he up to on defense?
Mexico, looks strong in midfield. Will he go it alone? He's going all the way. Played a 1-2. The midfielder has been caught offside. Brazil had a lot to do. A number of opportunities are available. He's got control of the ball. The battle for control rages on. They're closing him down. He's holding on for an opening. A magnificent save. Right. 3 minutes played so far. Only one goal separates these teams. Defender makes the pass to midfielder.
I'm gonna see right there.
Brazil still have time to pull it back. They played a 1-2. A number of opportunities are available.
Like, your dude's just standing there.
Thwarted again.
And just watches the ball go right by.
Mexico looks strong in midfield. A well-read interception. Left. Brazil intercept the ball. He looks unsupported. Running well. A number of opportunities are available. Lovely pass. Man on. Back. He goes in hard. What can Mexico make from this move? There's a fight.
Yeah, of course.
Goal! 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 That's a powerful header. Mexico steal the advantage. Player is you.
You can't even just quit.
Brazil have endless stamina.
It's just not an option. Oh, get the hell off.
Brazil cut that short. Mexico thwarted again. Mexico looks strong in midfield. He looks unsupported. He's going to make the run. What an opportunity. He's hit it at the keeper. There's no way through that defense. Mexico.
No way. Dude, I literally went through the whole defense.
The pass doesn't quite make it. He's cutting towards the goal. He's going all the way. That looked like a penalty to me.
Dude, not even close.
He's running well. Brazil desperately need a goal. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? Opportunities are available. It's a constant battle for possession. Brazil cut that short. Mexico thwarted again. He's got it right.
These guys, they get the ball and then they take like a year and a half to turn around.
welcome to this live broadcast. This is glorious football weather. It's Brazil versus Argentina. First half kicks off. Argentina are playing from right to left. Brazil are playing from left to right. He still has possession. Defender past midfielder. He passes it back. Ball is passed on. And again.
Why would you do that?
He looks unsupported. He's taking it all the way. What an opportunity. He swings it left. The pass could have been better. It's gone out of play. A wasted attempt and a goal kick to Argentina. The two teams are in deadlock. It's a constant battle for possession. He's got all the time in the world. Pass. And again. Dispossessed. He passes it back. Argentina. Cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. A magnificent save. Nothing to split these two teams. Brazil are passing well. Right. And again. He's holding on for an opening. 1 minute played so far. He's going to make the run. What can Brazil? That forward has been caught off guard. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. The battle for control.
It's been like 30 seconds.
Closing him down. The ball is passed on. Pass. And again. What can Argentina make from this move? There's a Piper aerial domination. Yes, a lightning save.
I don't think that shot was on goal.
From Argentina. He's got all the time in the world. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. He passes it back. He's holding on for an opening. Brazil have endless stamina. Defender, midfielder. He tries for possession. Pass. And again. The sliding tackle.
Dude, get the ball. Standing like a doofus.
Lovely pass. 2 minutes played so far. A number of opportunities are available. He sends the ball forward. The goalie has it. The two teams are in deadlock. He goes in hard. This could be a chance. What can Argentina make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. He's centered the high ball. He clears that well. Nothing to split these two teams. He passes it back. Defender past midfielder. A number of opportunities are available. It's a constant battle for possession. They're closing him down. The ball is passed off. Brazil intercept the ball. Argentina thwarted again. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? What an opportunity! Defender has removed the danger. He slides in. Pass. A well-read interception. Brazil thwarted again. 3 minutes played so far. He's holding on for an opening. He still has possession. He wrong puts his marker. A number of opportunities are available. Left. He's keeping him in check. That was dangerous play.
Shut up.
Argentina are awarded the free kick. What a cracker! Keeper, a magnificent save. How did he get behind that? The score remains 0-0. Brazil intercept the ball. Argentina thwarted again. A number of opportunities are available. What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. What an opportunity! Midfielder forward. Argentina, cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. He passes it back. Argentina.
Like, C down is supposed to be the sprint. But sometimes it just passes.
Tight play from Argentina.
Like.
Will he go it alone? Time is running out. He's going all the way. He places the through ball. The ball is passed on. A number of opportunities are available. He's going all the way. The sliding tackle.
Yeah, how come when he sliding tackles, he gets the ball?
He returns it.
When I do it, they just jump over me and dribble around me.
He looks unsupported. The tackle looks good. They made a 1-2. Good foresight. midfielder, defender. Tight play from Argentina. A number of opportunities are available. Played a 1-2. Played a 1-2, midfielder.
He's hit it at the keeper.
Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. Pass. He swings it left. Slides in.
No foul, the referee says.
Lovely pass. We're into stoppage time. He's cutting towards the goal.
He's taking it all the way.
What an opportunity.
He's gone right behind that. The goalie punches it clear.
It's gone out of play. Brazil are given the corner. He could cause trouble from here.
Keeper, a magnificent save. How did he get behind that?
A number of opportunities are available. Tight play from Argentina.
Yet dispossessed.
He's going to make the run.
He's holding on for an opening. What an opportunity.
A well-read interception.
Oh, I thought I had that.
Keeping the ball moving at all times. Brazil have it all to do now. Brazil intercept the ball.
No. It's just a slide tackle. Oh, dude, come on.
That's the end of the first half. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet.
Yeah, no one scored. We get it. Everyone's okay. No. Why would you not automatically move the cursor to continue?
Teams have changed ends. Argentina attacking the right-hand goal. Brazil are now playing from right to left. Brazil intercept the ball. Argentina thwarted again. Argentina cut that short. Tight play from Argentina. Midfielder makes the pass to forward. He sends the ball forward. That pass is a little wild. The ball is passed off. Wonderful cover. That was dangerous play.
Padilla.
Send men forward. The shot will have to be long. Forward. Opportunities are available. He tries for possession. The sliding tackle. He's holding on for an opening. Played a 1-2. A cracking shot.
Goal!
Goal! Argentina are on the score sheet.
The attack warrants a second look. And the game restarts. Ball is passed on. He goes in hard. Past 1 minute played so far. He swings it left. Left. He's cutting towards the goal. He still has possession. He slides in.
What an opportunity! Keeper, a magnificent save. A brave decision by the keeper. He still has possession.
Brazil cut that short. Argentina thwarted again. He passes it back. Brazil still have time to pull it back. Midfielder forward. He's looking around for openings. He's keeping him in check. Will he take a shot? Good ball.
Oh, come on.
Man on. The sliding tackle. Pass. He passes it back. Lovely pass. They play the 1-2. Is he going to switch it across? He's going to make the run. A magnificent save. Super.
Get him, goalie.
2 minutes played so far.
Like, he hits it right to the guy.
Argentina looks strong in midfield. The tackle looks good. Argentina have got away with a blatant foul. A well-read interception. Brazil thwarted again. Brazil cut back short. It's a constant.
Dude, can I get the freaking ball?
A valiant attempt for quarter. Defender makes the pass to midfielder. The ball is passed on. Brazil have a lot to do. It's a constant battle for possession. Man on. He's looking for the break. He passes it back. Slides in.
Like, what the hell are you doing?
He's looking around for openings. He tries for possession. It's gone out of play. It's out for a throw. It looks like they're changing players.
Guys are good.
Fresh blood is coming in. Here's a chance for the long throw-in. This could be a chance. What can Argentina make from this move? He's centered the high ball. Brazil send a long ball downfield. The ball is passed on. Pass. The sliding tackle. Left. Brazil intercept the ball. Argentina thwarted again. He places the through ball. What can Argentina make from this move? He's hit it at the keeper. Brazil still have time to put it back. He's had a grand keeper. A fantastic reflex save. Argentina looks strong in midfield. Pass. Brazil are passing well. Time is running out. He's looking for the break. He's taking it all the way.
Come on.
He swings it left. He goes in hard. Defender makes the pass to midfielder. He returns it. A number of opportunities are available. Brazil, the referee...
Dude. Alright, I'm watching that replay. Oh, we don't even get to see it? That's because it wasn't a foul. The game realized it.
Opportunities are available. He's holding on for an opening. Brazil, English stamina. What an opportunity. He's gone in hard, yet dispossessed. We took on one too many people. Defender has removed the danger. We're into stoppage time. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? What an opportunity. He's keeping him in check. He's had a crack. They've cleared it again. That was a close call. The sliding tackle. A number of opportunities are available. He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. What an opportunity. What a cracker.
No, get there. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah. I can't believe that didn't go in. Look at that, dude. Oh, my God. In before they go up in stoppage.
What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. Yet
Brazil awarded a free kick.
cracker! He hit it at the wall! Will he take a shot? He's gone right behind that! They've cleared it
away! Oh.
The goalie has come out! And the second half is over. The game remains tied. The honours are shared.
Damn. I'll take a first round tie. What do the faces mean? Now I'm curious.
Welcome to this live broadcast. The rain will make this game heavy going. It's Brazil versus Colombia.
I didn't flip a coin last time. Yo, that hair. Jeez.
First half kicks off. Colombia are playing from right to left. Brazil are playing from left to right. Forward makes the pass to midfielder. Colombia intercept the ball. Brazil thwarted again. The ball is passed on. It slides in.
Let's go. He's learning. Dude, are you kidding me? What? I have to learn how to do penalty kicks.
To split these two teams. Nothing to split these two teams. What an opportunity! A magnificent save! A brave decision by the keeper. Nothing to split these two teams. Nothing to split these two teams. Will he take a shot?
Oh, come on.
He passes it back. Lovely pass.
I swear, if you idiots pass it backwards one more time.
The sliding tackle. The ball is passed on. A number of opportunities are available. What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. He swings it left. He clears that well. The battle for control rages on. He places the through ball. 2 minutes played so far. Can someone meet the long ball? A magnificent save.
nothing to split these two teams. He's holding on for an opening. He goes in hard. He's taking it all the way.
Right.
He returns it.
Midfielder, defender.
He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's centered the high ball. Goal!
Like, how come they can do that? Jared, that's incredible. Everyone needs a Puigi bank.
Are playing from right to left. Brazil are playing from left to right. He still has possession. He's holding on for an opening. He's going to make the run. It's gone out of play. Throw into Brazil. What can Colombia make from this move? Can someone meet the long ball? It's gone out of play. It's out for a throw-in.
Everyone needs a Puigi bank.
Two teams are in deadlock. What can Colombia make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross. He's hit it at the keeper. Colombia create anything here? The ball is passed on. He returns it. A well-read interception. Colombia thwarted again. It's a constant battle for possession. They're closing him down. Yet dispossessed. Nothing to split these two teams. Past consummate skill there. He's holding on for an opening.
Oh, what? You picked me from behind?
Left. 1 minute played so far. He clears that well. Midfielder. He's hit it at the keeper.
Screw you.
There's no way through that defense. A number of opportunities are available. Midfielder. Forward. He looks unsupported. He's going all the way. Pass. Yes, incredible skill. A lightning
play. Oh, the freaking goalie.
Skill from the goalkeeper. The score remains 0-0. Smooth passing on display. He tries for possession. Forward. Tight play from Colombia. He's looking for the break. He's going all the way. He lost his footing on the wet pitch. He's had a crack. Nice save.
Keeper, defender.
Has removed the danger. That could have decided it. Man on. Consummate skill there. Brazil have endless stamina. 2 minutes played so far. He looks unsupported. He's going all the way. What an opportunity. The goalie has it. Neither team has made it onto the score sheet. The ball is passed on. Brazil, the referee, blows for the foul. He's taken a knock. He may use this to send men forward.
Yeah, Kenley Calrissian bobblehead's pretty good.
All the time in the world. The battle for control rages on. He's holding on for an opening.
Dude.
Yet dispossessed. He passes it back. He's looking around for openings. What an opportunity. He's hit it at the keeper. Nothing to split these two teams. He slides in. Right. A number of opportunities are available. 3 minutes played so far. He places the through ball.
Are you kidding?
He's going to switch it across. A magnificent save. A brave decision by the keeper. Goal! There was no stopping the shot. Colombia are on the score sheet. The attack warrants a second look.
Like, where the hell is the defense?
Player is in.
He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. What can Brazil make from this move? He has players waiting for the cross.
Throw into Brazil.
He's looking around for opening.
He's got it there.
They've cleared it again. There's a play for aerial domination. They're taking no chances. The ball is passed on. What can Brazil make from this move? He's hit it.
All right, so they just can't hit a strong shot from there.
Brazil have a lot to do. He's created a run here. Tight play from Colombia. Brazil intercept the ball. Colombia thwarted again. Yes, dispossessed. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. Yes, a lightning save. Goal! 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 Goal!
The front flip.
Looks at his watch. He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. Ball is passed on. Colombia cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. Consummate skill there. Tight play from Colombia. What can Brazil make from this move? Will he take a shot? He's had a crack. Oh, nice save.
He was there. He was waiting.
Nothing to split these two teams. Colombia cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. He's keeping him in check. No foul, the referee says. Forward, Colombia intercept the ball. He's holding on for an opening. He's got right behind that. Goal!
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
He's hit it with his right foot. Colombia takes the lead. The attack warrants a second look.
Like, what the hell? Do you see that defense?
And the game restarts.
The ball is passed on. And again. They're keeping the ball moving at all times. They're closing him down.
Pass.
The sliding tackle. He's cutting towards the goal. He's taking it all the way. Either 1-2.
Get it, goalie.
He clears that well. Consummate skill there. A number of opportunities are available. They're closing him down.
Oh, come on. I thought I had that. Get.
He's created a run here. Tackle looks good. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. Brazil on the end of the long pass. Brazil have it all to do now.
The pass could have been better.
He's got control of the ball. He passes it back.
Could have decided it. A number of opportunities are available. Battle for control rages on.
Is he going to switch it across? He's going all the way. What a cracker! Goal! He's hit it with
real barn burner.
The attack warrants a second look.
Boom. Oh, what?
That's the end of the first. The game remains tied.
Injured. Do I have anyone that's injured? Nah, these guys are good.
Now for the second half, and the teams have changed ends. Colombia attacking the right-hand goal. Brazil are now playing from right to left.
Let's go, Alejo.
He's looking around for opening.
Whoop.
He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. An easy catch for the goalkeeper. There's no way through that defence.
He sends the ball forward.
Yes, a great feed ball.
The ball is passed on.
It's a constant battle for possession.
What can Colombia make from this move? There's a Piper aerial domination.
The goalie has it. That was particularly well played. Pass. Left. Man on. Defender, midfielder. Nothing to split these two teams. What can Brazil make from this move? He's crossed it in high. The goalie has it.
I just don't have a teammate there.
1 minute.
Alejo did all that running.
Pass. Yes, wonderful cover. Brazil are passing well.
Forward.
He's holding on for an opening. Brazil intercept the ball. Colombia thwarted again. He's going all the way. Goal! Goal!
That's good.
That changes everything.
Every goal changes everything.
Player is you.
Ball is passed on. Brazil are starting to tire. He passes it back. Pass it. Can someone meet the long ball? A brave passing attempt by Brazil. Will he go it alone? He's going all the way. What an opportunity.
Where's my penalty?
He's gone in hard. Dispossessed. He passes it back. Back. And again.
Midfielder.
Forward. A number of opportunities are available. 2 minutes played so far. What an opportunity. He's looking around for openings.
The goalie has it.
Only one goal separates these teams. He slides in. Pass. Man on. Will he go it alone? They play the 1-2.
Dude.
Keeper. A magnificent save. The goalie has come out.
It's gone out of play. It's a corner to Colombia. It looks like they're changing players.
My defense is like actually stupid. Like these guys are idiots. Really, he's almost dead.
Both sides making huge changes today. He could cause trouble from here. Bicycle kick!
The goalie has it.
That could have decided it.
Midfielder, past defender.
Yes, incredible skill. The ball is passed on. Colombia, cut that short. Brazil, thwarted again. As Colombia are starting to tire. Brazil, cut that short.
Right.
Yes, incredible skill.
Midfielder,
forward. What can Brazil make from this move? He centered the high ball. A magnificent
save. Did you jump like 20 feet in the air?
3 minutes played so far.
The midfielder
has been caught offside.
It's behind the entire defense? Come on.
Colombia still have time to pull it back. Colombia create anything here. He passes it back.
Oh.
They're closing him down. Yes, dispossessed. He's holding on for an opening. He's taking it all the way. Colombia keeping the passes flowing well. He lost his footing on the wet pitch. The pitch conditions are making play difficult. Can someone meet the long ball?
He's fed it left. It's gone out of play. It's out for a throw.
Where is the freaking clock? That's what I want to know.
Forward.
A number of opportunities are available. Colombia on the end of the long pass. ball is passed on.
He passes it back. A well-read interception. Brazil thwarted again. He lost his footing on the wet pitch. The pitch conditions are making play difficult. It's a constant battle for possession.
He's had a crack! Oh, nice save!
It's gone out of play. It's a corner to Colombia. It looks like they're changing players. Both sides making huge changes today. He could cause trouble from here.
There's a fight for aerial domination! Nice save!
Keeper.
That could have decided it.
Midfielder makes the pass to defender.
A well-read interception. Colombia thwarted again.
The seconds are ticking away for Colombia.
He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's holding on for an opening. He's going all the way. What an opportunity!
The forward has been caught offside.
Brazil looks strong in midfield. The ball is passed on. What can Brazil take from this group? He has players waiting for the cross. He centered the high ball. He clears that well.
We're into stoppage time. He tries for possession. Colombia.
Dude, really?
Brazil thwarted again. He's holding on for an opening. He's gone right behind. Colombia.
Come on. Play some freaking defense.
Players in.
A superb ball.
He passes it back.
Like, what are you even doing? Dude, switch to the guy ahead. This game is so freaking dumb. I have two guys trailing and one guy ahead. So what does it do? It keeps switching to the guys trailing. Like, how freaking stupid is that? Piece of crap game. Just a terrible game. Right? Ties. So freaking stupid. Right now I'm behind because I have two ties. Should have been a freaking win.
Welcome
welcome to this live broadcast. This is glorious football weather. It's Brazil versus Argentina. First half kicks off. Argentina are playing from right to left. Brazil are playing
like
from
what?
He's going to make the run. Will he go it alone? He passes it back. Brazil cut that short. The ball is passed off. He goes in hard. Will he take a shot? Dispossessed. Forward. He's hit it first time. Yes, a fantastic reflex save. Goal!
Rebounds, man. Rebounds. Alejo, I missed you. I missed you in that second half. Like, what are you doing?
He's going all the way. A valiant attempt, but thwarted. We took on one too many people. Ball is passed on.
Let's go, Alejo. Do it again. Oh, freaking goalie.
Magnificent save. Superb skill from the goalkeeper. Argentina have a lot to do. He's looking around for opening. Will he cross it? It's gone out of play. It's a corner for Brazil. He could cause trouble from here. Good foresight.
How did he not get that?
He looks unsupported. He's going all the way. What an opportunity. Yet a magnificent save. Goal!
Dude had an open net, and he just didn't kick. Like, I'm pressing.
He's looking for the break. He's going all the way. A defensive mistake there. Goal!
What?
He hit it with his left foot. A vital goal.
Like, what's the point of pushing the buttons? You just don't do anything. Look at that idiot. Jesus Christ.
And the game restarts. He looks unsupported. He passes it back. Ball is passed off. He's going all the way. What an opportunity.
How long till NFL blitz?
He's got control of the ball. The forward.
Oh, so offside.
Only one goal separates these teams. Left. Argentina cut that short. Brazil thwarted again. A number of opportunities are available. 2 minutes played so far. Who returns it? They're closing him down. Is he going to switch it across? Slides in.
Like, what the hell? What the hell, man?
Argentina still have time to pull it back. Brazil looks strong in midfield. He still has possession. What a cracker! It's gone out of play. It's a corner to Brazil. He could cause trouble from here.
Right? It's so good.
The goalie punches it clear. A number of opportunities are available. Passed.
Do I even have anyone on this half of the field? Jesus.
Good foresight. Lovely pass. 3 minutes played so far. Tight play from Argentina. He's holding on for an opening.
Like, that is so dumb.
He's had a crack. This could be dangerous. A depth out there. Goal! He finished that beautifully. Let's even the
terrible.
Scores. Let's see that again. And the game restarts. He still has possession. The sliding tackle.
Like, if I have the ball anywhere near them, they take it. Meanwhile, they jump over slide tackles. Like, it's so stupid. Like, what the hell are you doing? It's not that button. I'm like, there's got to be just some other button, right?
Nothing to split these two teams. Argentina are passing well. A number of opportunities are available. Dispossessed. Forward.
battle for control rages on. The ball is passed on. Dispossessed. He knocks it back. Pass it. The referee looks at his watch. He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? He's hit it at the keeper.
Alejo is there.
Nothing to split these two teams. Right. A number of opportunities are available. Tight play from Argentina. He's holding on for an opening.
Whatever. Suck it.
Argentina are awarded the free kick.
Of course. Because he can't play any freaking defense. This is infuriating. This is worse than NBA hang time. At least my teammate did something in that game.
Is he going to switch it across? He's looking around for openings. Will he cross it? Yes, incredible skill. We took on one too many people. The ball is passed on. They're taking no chances. He passes it back. Will he take a shot?
Oh.
How much time has been added on? That was dangerous play. We have a player substitution. He's taken a knock.
Yeah, cry about it. I'm gonna injure all their freaking players.
Argentina, they're preparing to play a sub. Argentina are awarded the free kick. Will he attempt the shot? What a cracker! A lightning
shot! Blasted.
Argentina, create anything here? What can Argentina make from this move? Keeper, magnificent save! Superb skill from the goalkeeper! He passes it back. Tight play from Argentina.
Like, why can't I steal the ball?
A number of opportunities are available.
What? He's gonna score again. Oh my god, that should not have happened.
Consummate skill from Argentina. He sends the ball forward. Opportunities are available. Man on, he's looking for the break. Made a 1-2. That's the end of the first half. Argentina leading by
this
one goal.
So freaking bad. What do the faces mean? No one will ever know.
Now for the second half, and the teams have changed ends. Argentina attacking the right-hand goal. Brazil are now playing from right to left. He still has possession. Brazil trailed by one goal. He's got all the time in the world. Argentina intercept the ball. Brazil thwarted again. He passes it back. Defender makes the pass to midfielder. The ball is passed on. He's looking.
looking around for openings. Will he cross it?
He swings it wide.
This could be dangerous.
There's another one.
It's gone out of play.
A wasted attempt and a goal kick to Brazil.
Only one goal separates these teams.
He's got all the time in the world.
No.
Intercept the ball. Brazil thwarted again.
He tries for possession. Brazil, the referee blows for the foul.
I think they just need to injure all their players. It's like my only hope. Dude, you're giving me a freaking yellow card. You suck.
Control rages on.
Yes, wonderful cover.
He's looking around for openings. He's centered the high ball. There's a fight for aerial domination. Goal! Oh, goal!
All right, goal! I'm done. This game's terrible. Screw this.